calm, you may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not, it's all part of the plan.
The Super Gornest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons. Thank you.
sisters, let's help to make our friends' transition into their new world a comfortable.
Thank you.
melting pot of the universe.
keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UNC, we push hard. UAC, bridging the gap between humanity and the great beyond. This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist.
now have access to the heart chamber. Is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Run from our home. run from our lordly challenge guests. Be a good host to our new friends.
Today.
fortified barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Thank you. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful! The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen.